Alright. I think we're back for good now. I don't know what was happening, guys. I apologize. Apparently we have been having some internet issues. I don't know why. There's actually another reason why I didn't want to stream Fortnite, was because my ping was like really high, and you know I like low ping and stuff, so. Yeah, I've already had to do this. So, apparently I only streamed like 15 minutes. I thought like maybe it ended like even like earlier than I thought it did, but apparently that's not true, I think, because like, I don't think it, I guess it just feels like I've been streaming longer than 15 minutes. I don't know, that was a really long 15 minutes, apparently. It did not feel like 15 minutes, but I guess that was the case.
It's these faulty.
Alright. Try to put it there. What is this, bro? Bro, this is so weird. Why can't I put it here? Bro, I don't know what is up with this. Is my thing lagging out again? Yeah. Bro, what is happening right now? Is my game broken? I'd really like to know. Getting a little mad at this. Guys, what is happening? If I do this and it doesn't do it again, I'm gonna be mad. I'll be ticked. I'll be ticked. What? Why? Why is that doing that? But this isn't doing this. I don't understand, chat. That doesn't make that. I don't think is supposed to be like that. That's why I don't think that's supposed to work. This though, so maybe this isn't supposed to go in there. Is that what's happening? Maybe that's what's happening. See, because it. I have no idea, though, honestly. This brick's kind of hard. I might have to find this one out. If I don't know how to do this one, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with my internet right now. It is, it's working right now. I'm going to keep an eye on it, but I have no idea what the problem is with it. No idea. Yeah, I still need to buy the Sand Trooper. Whoever that guy is. Sand Trooper. Man, there's a lot of Sand Troopers. What the heck? It's like three different versions. Did I unlock like all three versions just from that?
Wait, what? It's these faulty.
Let me do that. See, cause then sort of gotta put this here. I think, I have no idea, to be honest.
I'm a little out of practice. Sorry.
We're gonna have to just skip this. I don't know. For now.
I can't find my key card anywhere. Could it be back at the hut?
What hut? This hut? There's a lot of different huts, man. You gotta be more specific. This hut? Yes, it was this hut. Oops. You could probably get all this stuff finished, to be honest. We're pretty much almost gonna be 100% done with Jakku.
This is alright, I guess.
Prefer some milk? This is alright. Luke and his blue milk, I swear.
Please move
talk
along.
To
this
the
first
stormtroopers.
Yeah, we're only here to speak with the faulty droid salesman from Coruscant. I mean the droids are faulty. Quit it! This stranger doesn't need to know about our mission. So unless you happen to know the password to this scoundrel's two-winnel holiday home, I suggest you beat it.
We should have asked those droids in his shop to use that machine to get us the password.
I guess you've been promoted to Captain Hindsight today. If you want to head back to Coruscant, then be my guest.
Dang, Coruscant? I don't know if I want to do that mission yet. I might have got it, you never know.
Oh, hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
House front door? Is that it? Is it? How do I have this already? What the heck? I don't know how I have this already. Let's see what they're looking for.
This place is a mess. Huh?
You again? I don't know how I have that already, but okay.
If you're gonna follow us, you can at least be useful. Help us clean this place up.
Cleaning? Are we looking for evidence of the faulty droid seller?
What part of classified mission don't you understand, Buckethead?
Buckethead. Even stormtroopers call each other Buckethead. Oh.
How wonderful.
This kind of looks like a manifest of some kind, but none of the locations make any sense.
Shush. Citizen, please forget everything you just heard and enjoy the rest of your day.
Okay, so it looks like so there's a character that we can actually do. We can get. Oh, I've seen this character actually.
If you know any.
Hey, stop talking to us. We're big.
Okay. Bounty hunter. Do Fennec Shand.
What do you want? Can't you see we're in the middle of an important?
I really don't know what they're gonna do for Book of Boba Fett though, because like Boba Fett is already in the game. Got Fennec Shand.
Wait,
like
you're the civilian that helped us break in here earlier, right? Maybe they can help us again.
No way. How do you think it's going to look to the commander if we continue to need help with every little assignment? Probably better than turning up empty-handed. We've been poring over these manifests for hours. Sorry. We've got nothing. Fine then. If you think you can figure it out, be my guest. The manifests on this data log detail where our dodgy droid dealer has dealt his dodgy droids, but it's all gibberish. None of the planets it mentions exist. Do you think it's some kind of secret code? Help us out, please. You'll help us? Oh, that's a relief. I can't afford another disciplinary. Not after...
Talkative trooper just knows that's what his name is.
Hey, I told you never to bring up the incident again. This is the shipping manifest. If you can figure out what planets our dodgy droid dealer is referring to, those will be places to continue the investigation.
We'll keep in radio contact. If you manage to track the guy down, let us know and we'll catch up with you.
I don't know if I want to do a one-off planet or not. I don't know. Okay, so you kind of travel to the manifest location's desk after the. I don't know if I want to do that yet. I might keep doing these bricks. What are the other? Got a character. So where are we at right now? We're at 69%. What do we do for this one? We got that. Oh wait, this is Tito right here, I think. I just realized that. Dang it, bro. What? Seen a lugged beast running around? Foolish creatures start chasing steel peckers, throwing right off its back. Stranded in Teeny Village. Hateful Teeny Village. Lugged beast probably halfway to Nima by now. Not walking all that way to fetch it, but maybe we can persuade a nosy stranger to fetch me. If lugged beast not here, then probably chase steel peckers all the way out into the desert near Nima. Stranger may have easier time catching if you shoot steel peckers away first. Okay. I think this one's actually, it's not off planet, but it's in a different place in Jakku, so. Yeah, Nima Outpost, so. This one's still in Jakku, so I'll do this one.
Hey, Beauty! Wanna get someplace else on the planet?
We'll go with the Nima.
You made it here. And where's here exactly? It's Nima Outpost. Yeah, didn't think you'd be that excited.
alright. So let's do it. I actually might, try to get that one ship. If we go back to space, because remember, there was like a ship that we could, invade or whatever. I might actually try to do that.
Something about that rampaging lugger beast. It was cute watching it chase those steel peckers at first, but it's not so cute when it runs over your foot.
Okay. Chase after it then. Here it looks like. Lugger beast. Oh snap, it's a boss fight. Oh crap, that's what it is? Oh, this is the thing that Tito rides, right? Got that. some sense into it. Oh crap. No. Oh, so it's not really like mean, it's just like plays too hard then. Supposed to shoot at it? There we go. I collect it. Take it back to the other part in Jakku. Can't even see it. It's just put in a chest. I don't understand how that. That probably was pretty interesting to watch, but I didn't get to see it, so. Oh, what was that? Do you want me to do something else? There was an arrow right there, or like an exclamation mark. I don't know what it wanted me to do, but. Did Lugabeast give much trouble? So boisterous and playful. Good trait in pet, very annoying in mount. Let's take the Lugabeast Park to play and burn off energy more often. Just a big dog, pretty much. Let me get a brick from that, too. So we got Tito. Tito, come outside. Actually, honestly, didn't even think about that until right as I said that. So he is a scavenger, right? Not very many scavengers in the game. Goodbye, Tito. Got another scavenger to the game. A unique one that I really don't know much about. I mean, I don't think really anybody knows. I'm sure they made something up. But, yeah, we got Kuel. He's the DLC character though, from Mandalorian. From the Season 1 DLC. I really don't know who could be in Book of Boba Fett. I honestly don't know. Like, I really can't think of who could be in it. Really. Like, seriously, I cannot even, like, predict who could be in it. I mean, I feel like maybe if Cad Bane would be in it, I feel like Cad Bane would end up being in, like, Clone Wars pack. That's another person, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned that. That's the other character that would probably be in the Clone Wars DLC, if I had to predict it. Because I doubt it'd be in. It just wouldn't make any sense if it was in. Which, I mean, he did play kind of a big role. But, at the end. I don't think he actually is dead, but it was pretty cool seeing him live action. That was one of the cool aspects of Book of Boba Fett, was seeing Cad Bane live action. Even though I don't really know much about him, I've never actually watched, like, Clone Wars very much. Like, I watched, like, the first, like, two seasons. Like, probably. Or, like, episodes from those seasons. I've seen, like, episodes from, like, the final season. And, like, stuff from Darth Maul, because I like Darth Maul and stuff, but that's pretty much about it. Oh, I just noticed we got the. See, I think this stuff keeps, like. This stuff did respawn, though.
Wait, what? How is the tank?
God dang it.
Never thought I'd have to do.
You mean you never thought you had to do this again? Oh no. I think I'm gonna come back here, I think. I want to go back up. I thought we completed all this stuff in the space. Maybe it wasn't Jakku space, I'm forgetting. Maybe it was Naboo space. I think it was Naboo space. I might go to a new planet, I don't know. Where should I go, guys? Should I go to a different planet? What should our next planet be? I wanted to try to find that one ship. This is all like space stuff. I don't know. Where should we go? What is Pisana again? Is it this the desert planet in episode 9? Oh, speaking of which, the Fulminatrix. By the way, I probably like how big the ship is. I like the ship. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. Let's raid it. It's gonna be like a raid, boys. Let's do it. I don't know what we have to do. We just got to destroy some ships, I take it. She's the Fulminatrix. So I thought originally we just had the talk to people to get ships, but maybe you don't. Maybe just for like the Death Star.